Okay, so today is Tuesday, December 5th, 2017. It's 8:28 a.m. That bitch Monica Devon ran her bitch ass about it. You know how she do every morning. Take her little bastard to school, then she go over to the FBI office. I'm back in the house. I have to get my mother. Here are the levels. One of them terrorist bitches always in that house. Always. And you see the levels. Yeah. So I'm gonna let this record for a few minutes.
And why is that move?
Superstore holiday clearance event savings of 25% to 60%. You also pay your sales tax. There's a holiday bonus. We'll deliver your furniture for free. As always, you'll find low prices every day, guaranteed. The Sofa Store, different by design.
Taylor is joined with joining the growing list of online companies opening brick and mortar stores. Everlane, known for selling ethically made clothing and accessories at affordable prices, just opened its first physical store in New York City. The move marks a huge departure from what Everlane co-founder and CEO Michael Praisman told the New York Times in 2012. Back then, he said, "We are going to shut the company down before we go to physical retail." I am quoting you in your own words, Martin Brycheuk. Fast Company estimates Everlane earned $100 million in revenue last year. Michael Praisman is at the table, so you kind of chuckled when you heard yourself a few years back. So why were you wrong?
And look at how the bitch turned it down.
To make after you were so adamant about I'm not ever was it hard?
I think the hardest part was the number of people telling me that I made that quote and rubbing it a bit in my face. Yeah. But you know what? It's okay.
So was it that you were facing declining sales or you just weren't growing?
No, we've been growing. We've been doubling every year for the past 3 years. It's really an opportunity for us to bring the mission to life. We, you know, the ethics, the transparency, we tell you the cost of everything we make and then what you're paying so you can see that markup, and we tell you the stories of our factories. And we want people to have a space where we can actually tell those stories in real life, not just online.
But as you know, time is money for consumers these days, and it's really hard to get people into a store. Yeah. What is it that you're doing that entices people to come in?
It was a scene I never expected. We had 75 people in line the entire weekend for the store. And I think what they're looking for beyond just retail is an experience. They want to come in, they want to feel the brand, and they want to bring that to life. And traditional retail isn't doing that right now.
For people that don't know what Everlane is, what do you sell? If I go to your store, what are you wearing? Is this Everlane right here?
Button downs. We have denim. We just launched denim, and it's mostly actually for women. We sell all basics, and the idea is to create the best quality basics and offer them in a transparent and ethical way.
You keep saying that word transparent. What do you mean by that, being transparent?
So imagine that you know when you buy our cashmere, you know the factory where it came from, you know how many workers work there, you know that we've done all the right audits, and every product you can feel comfortable buying from Everlane.
From reliable sources that there's something on your store that you can actually hear the making of a t-shirt. I have no idea what that means.
So you can actually walk in and we've recorded there's 13 sounds of a t-shirt, the different sewing, the different finishing, the dyeing process, and you can put that on and hear inside of our factory. We actually even give, if you're in LA, we give tours of our factory.
So where are most of your clothes made?
So it depends. Every product is best for that country. So all of our shoes are made in Italy. We have cashmere that comes out of Inner Mongolia. We make t-shirts in Los Angeles. And there's a lot now happening in Vietnam. So denim, we found one of the cleanest factories in the world. And it's made just outside Ho Chi Minh City.
And to go back to the experience of actually being in the store, what's interesting that we are seeing in more and more stores is the socializing, bringing people together, hosting events, doing yoga classes, what have you. So it's not about the individual shopper as much as it is about the collective, the experience.
Yeah, we're not doing yoga classes yet. We don't have yoga clothes, but we're, you know, this evening we're hosting an event where people can come learn about the future of retail, ask questions, and even ask me why we made certain decisions. So we're going to be doing events all throughout the months, and we believe that's a big part of the future of retail.
And you started this company when you were 25. I love with kids like yourself. How old are you now?
I'm 32.
32. So what did you see at 25 that you thought, I want to do what?
I grew up on the West Coast, and on the West Coast, there's this really open and honest way of communication, and the internet was part of that, the beatnik movement. We thought that we could do the same thing to apparel.
And you said affordable. What's your definition of affordable?
We've got denim at $68. We've got button-downs at $50. We've got silk all under $100.
Who's your target consumer?
In our mind, it's anyone who wants to know where their product comes from. So we're seeing people 18 years old and 65 years old come into the store.
That's a big old range.
It is a big range.
But Michael Praisman.
We've said it's about a state of mind. You know, it's about wanting to know. It's about wanting value. It's about wanting to get quality. and we're really trying to make quality products that last. And there's a real shift in consumers nowadays.
You're right about that. Congrats to you. You and your
Thank
team
you
are doing
much.
Something right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming to the table.
Thank you.
From pacemakers to organ transplant, Science Consult, because if you just stand up, you'll walk right in front of the camera.
Okay.
Science Consult, if you're live TV. Oh, yeah, live TV. Don't you want to stay with us a little longer?
If you invite me, I'll stay as long as you want.
Okay. A new novel explores how technology can help us live forever. You really want to do that? Best-selling author Stanley Bing is in our Toyota Green Room. Hello, Stanley Bing.
Stupid.
Okay. Stanley Bing.
Maybe that's not his real name.
Yes. Hello, Stanley Bing, with the joys and dangers. Yes, that may come with digital immortality. Very good, Mark. Refer to the check of your local weather.
Well, we are socked in some dense fog right now. We're also dealing with a good amount of clouds today. Temperatures, though, on the warm side. So 47 already for Baltimore, upper 40s there for Annapolis as well. Some of us, though, we're already in the 50s. The radar and satellite. So, yes, there's the heavy cloud cover. And then you'll notice the rain showers starting to move into western Maryland, arriving in Baltimore around lunchtime, and then sticking with us through the evening.
You're watching CBS This Morning.
It was raining, and he was driving, and there was a truck that was loaded with marble. Started sliding. My name is Ella, and my husband was killed in a car accident. And I thought, oh God, what am I going to do now? After a while, I said, well, maybe I do need to talk to the boy. I was just so relieved to know that the car confirmed was handling everything. They gave me the security in knowing that everything was going to be all right.
Once again, everybody's getting into shape to save big cash at ShopRite's Big Brand Bash. With digital coupons on the biggest brands. A 12-pack of Markout paper towels is $4.99 when you download our digital coupon to your card. So what are you waiting for?
Medicare open enrollment ends December 7th. So it's time to talk to Cigna HealthSpring, where our one priority is you. We want to help you choose a Medicare Advantage plan now that fits your needs. Cigna HealthSpring Plus You means our plans are designed around you with an approach to healthcare led by your doctor. Call Cigna HealthSpring now to learn about your options and get a free guide. There's no obligation. Cigna HealthSpring puts you first with plans that offer no primary doctor copays, low monthly premiums, prescription drug coverage, even dental and vision services. With a Medicare Advantage plan from Cigna HealthSpring, you'll enjoy one more advantage. A focus on preventive care designed to help you stay healthy. Open enrollment ends December 7th. Don't wait. Choose a partner that puts you first. Cigna HealthSpring. Call 1-855-764-5052. That's 1-855-764-5052. Cigna HealthSpring. Together, all the way.
Introducing Clorox with Clorox cleans and now protects. Easier cleanup is the beginning. What comes next is everything.
Streaming and gaming are only as good as your internet. So get the best internet with the 100% fiber optic network. Get Fios Gigabit Connection, the fastest internet available. With download speeds up to 940 megs. Plus a Fios custom TV package with over 150 of your favorite TV channels and phone.
You spray paint it silver, gold, whatever festive color you want.
It's really cute and you can hang it on your door.
Yeah,
door just kind of like jazz up the house
exactly,
a little bit.
Exactly.
Oh, black and white cookies, my favorite. It's the tray that we're supposed to be looking
at. Yeah, so this is a fun way to use if you have, you know, kind of mismatched holiday plates lying around. You're at the dollar store, you pick up one for, you know, just a couple mismatched plates you want to stick together. Basically what you do is you hot glue, again, mm-hmm. my favorite. You hot glue the base of these kind of cute little candlestick bases.
Oh, okay.
And that forms the layers, and then you can just make a platter. And so that's a great way to also save some space on your table. You can make like a fancy one too.
Yeah,
it definitely looks kind of like intentionally funky.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay, so this I love. These are great for indoor and these are fun for outdoors, and you can dress up the outside of your home as well. So you take a standard pool noodle, you like red because it looks like a candy cane.
Yeah.
And what you do is you take strips of white tape, so white duct tape, anything like that. And as you can see, we got it started on this can on this pool noodle, so you're gonna turn it into a candy cane. You just lay it like this.
Yeah.
And then basically what you do is
you just kind of roll it.
Right.
So it makes that candy
stay. Oh, it's even easier than I thought. Yeah. You roll it, you keep it going.
It's pretty easy. All right. And then when you're done, you bend it like this to give it that candy cane shape.
And what did you tell me to keep it down?
You recruit a friend and you get someone to hold it with you, do some fishing line around. You can see we have them.
Oh, okay.
And then, you know, you can hang them on your door as wreaths, or, you know, you can stick them outside the front of the house.
And look at how the bitch turned it back down.
Going to use them.
No,
you can actually put them to work this holiday season. You just grab these disposable pie tins, you know, from the grocery store, and a little piece of wire, and then you just attach the pie tin to the top of this ball with some, you know, industrial strength glue, and then you have this oversized ornament.
I know, it'd be so cute. But can you use the balls afterwards just in case, you know, January you want to exercise?
Yes, you can just set up work it out after, I guess.
Really cute idea. It's very doable. Nina, thank you so much. If you want BuzzFeed Dippy's full tutorials, head to today.com/.
Drive their car. It has to be everybody in line, all going And you know what you'll be doing in that self-driven car?
What?
You'll be connecting with the cloud through your implanted tech.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, and yeah, it's just like not creating human beings.
Stanley, you take us on such a fantastical ride, because you said he's 127
mm-hmm.
years old. A young person in the book is 60,
mm-hmm.
which
yes.
I like very much.
I do too.
And then his empire is $63 trillion. Where did you get a $10,000 bathroom? Where did you get these figures from?
Well, I live in New York a lot of the time.
Yeah.
And you know, you go to have breakfast and it's $40.
Something special for everyone on your list. Ross has your holiday gift list all wrapped up.
Do you need health insurance? I can help. Stop by any Health Care Access Maryland location to speak with a navigator for free in-person assistance finding affordable health insurance. We now have locations in Carroll, Frederick, and Howard County, as well as Baltimore City, Baltimore County, and Anne Arundel County. Don't forget, December 15th is the deadline to get coverage for the new year.
This is our workshop, and this is our tradition. These are our lights. And more places can afford to dream gig. Comcast, building America's largest gig speed network.
WJZ, countdown to the home.
And you see how the bitch turned it right back up, right? Whichever one of them bitch has no life, having pervert terrorist niggas over there. Stay tuned.